Itsy Bitsy
Muslims.
Does Allah exist?
Yes, He does. Of course He does.
How can we know if He exists?
Just look around. Look around.
There are too many things around.
Who made them? Who made them?
Didn't they make themselves?
No, they didn't. That's impossible.
Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allah is greater. Allah must exist, He created everything. Allah is greater. Does Allah have a beginning?
No, He doesn't. No, He doesn't.
Is He first without beginning?
Yes, He is. Yes, He is.
Does Allah have an ending?
No, He doesn't. No, He doesn't.
Is He last without ending?
Yes, He is. Of course He is.
Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allah is greater. Time is not for Allah. Allah created time. Allah is greater. Does Allah resemble anyone?
No, He doesn't. No, He doesn't.
Does Allah resemble anything?
No, He doesn't. Of course He doesn't.
Can we imagine Allah?
No, we can't. Of course we can't.
Can we know what Allah is?
No, we can't. Of course we can't.
Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allah is greater. Greater than creation and imagination. Allah is greater. Does Allah have a shape?
No, He doesn't. No, He doesn't.
Does Allah have a size?
No, He doesn't. Of course He doesn't.
Does Allah have any borders?
No, He doesn't. No, He doesn't.
Does Allah have a direction?
No, He doesn't. Of course He doesn't.
Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allah is greater. Greater than creation and all limitations. Allah is greater. Does Allah need to sleep?
No, He doesn't. No, He doesn't.
Does Allah need to eat?
No, He doesn't. Of course He doesn't.
Does Allah need anyone?
No, He doesn't. No, He doesn't.
Does Allah need anything?
No, He doesn't. Of course He doesn't.
Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allah is greater. Allah is not in need. He's the sustainer. Allah is greater. Is Allah more than one?
No, He isn't. No, He isn't.
Is Allah only one?
Yes, He is. Yes, He is.
Is Allah made of parts?
No, He isn't. No, He isn't.
Does Allah have any partners?
No, He doesn't. Of course He doesn't.
Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allah is greater. Allah is one. Allah has no partners. Allah is greater. Is Allah alive?
Yes, He is. Yes, He is.
Is it possible for Allah to die?
No, it's not. Of course it's not.
Does Allah know everything?
Yes, He does. Yes, He does.
Is there something He doesn't know?
No, there isn't. No, there isn't.
Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allah is greater. Allah is the living one. Allah knows everything. Allah is greater. Does Allah choose what exists?
Yes, He does. Of course He does.
Does He choose what doesn't exist?
Yes, He does. Of course He does.
Can Allah make things exist?
Yes, He can. Of course He can.
Can He make them not to exist?
Yes, He can. Yes, He can.
Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allah is greater. Allah chooses what He likes. Allah does what He likes. Allah is greater. Does Allah see all things?
Yes, He does. Of course He does.
Without needing eyes to see.
Yes, He does. Of course He does.
Does Allah hear all things?
Yes, He does. Of course He does.
Without needing ears to hear.
Yes, He does. Of course He does.
Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allah is greater. Allah sees everything. Allah hears everything. Allah is greater. Does Allah also speak?
Yes, He does. Of course He does.
Without a tongue, lips, or cheeks.
Yes, He does. Of course He does.
Does He need a language to speak?
No, He doesn't. No, He doesn't.
Does He need letters or sounds?
No, He doesn't. Of course He doesn't.
Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allah is greater. Allah, speeches abound, without needing letters or sounds. Allah is greater. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allah is greater.